keep around and let the fence come to you. Don't accelerate and soften.
So the first exercise I did with them after the cross pole was just two verticals on a three stride distance. Now they weren't terribly long. I wanted them to work on engaging the horses, balancing them. I didn't want the horses rushing, and they did that well. A little bit of straightness issues, but on the whole the canter was good.